So many misconceptions, so many evil deceptions. I come to give direction, behind and the life.
Asetelma on valmis. Paikalla ovat pastori, lukkarit, suntio ja seurakunta. Tämä on hip-hopin ilosanomaa suomalaisille. Guru on vihdoin
keskustelussa. Precise is my timing, but let me get to the essence of what I'm saying here. Too many blood-red streets, the bodies laying there. The systematic fanatics are at it again, trying to kill me and all of us, my friend. But don't bend to the mental strain. Against all laws, we must strive for essential gain. Be true to the life the Lord gave you. That's a message from the lifesaver. The lifesaver. The lifesaver. So many evil deceptions. I come to give direction. For I am the lifesaver. So many misconceptions. So many evil deceptions. I come to give direction. For I am the lifesaver. A more intelligent man to squash a fight than to set one up. Knowledge I'll let some more. Cause nowadays everybody's a killer. And as for me, no other MC's iller. But still a thorn's grace for heart when I see another life that's been torn apart. By the nonsense, no law, no order. It's evidence that the money only takes precedence. Cause everybody wants power while the innocent are born or die during every hour. Upon evil, but I muscle the strength to spark awareness in the people. And we must learn to respect our neighbors. Another message from the lifesaver. The lifesaver. The lifesaver. So many misconceptions. So many evil deceptions. I come to give direction. And the lifesaver. So many misconceptions. So many evil deceptions.
People talk about the Armageddon, and nowadays everyone you know is packing lead, son. Each day's another test. Hey yo, I gotta do my best, cause a lot's riding on my chest. So when I lead you to the water, you best know how to swim across so you can reach the border. It's international, my message and my flavor. Peace, one love going out from the lifesaver. Yeah, ha, come on, wave your hands in the air, feeling.
Trauma Factorin täytti kesällä yleisö, joka olisi tuskin muuten tullut Poriin laisinkaan. Heidän suurin tähteensä oli Keith Elam, eli taiteilijanimi Guru. Tai räppäri, runoilija ja muusikko. Sananjulistaja, joka on jengilleen lähes profeetallinen ilmestys. Tämä on juuri sitä kohuttua Amerikan räppiä ja hip-hoppia. Tyyliä, jonka juuret ovat tiukasti kiinni jenkkien suurkaupunkien mustilla takapihoilla. Näillä sanoilla vaaditaan vapautta ja vallankumousta. Itse asiassa Gurun ilmaisu onkin selvä jatke sanomalle, jota bebopparit, beatnikit ja sittemmin myös soulin suuret julistajat aikoinaan vaalivat. Tämän päivän guruista on siis ilmiselvä yhteys Dizzy Gillespien ja James Brownin kaltaisiin huuliveikkoihin. Siksi kai guru kutsuukin keitostaan jazzmätäisiksi jatsin hölinneksi.
How low can you go?
Yeah.
What's the question? Why you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapon. What's the question? Why you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapon.
Because you're strapped, busting a gap at another kid who's black. It ain't all that when the shots are flying back. You made a choice and the choice you made was whack. Kinda tipsy with the liquid confidence. Pulling
your pistol when it doesn't make sense to be the bigger man you figure. But in the hand it don't pay when you're living by the trigger.
What's the question? Why are you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapon. What's the question? Why are you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapon. What's the question? Why are you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapon. What's the question? Why are you flexing?
The who, what, where, and why. Still I got a problem with seeing my brother's side. I've been around and lived past the average age of us. And every obituary a full page of us. The game is funny, but what about in the well? The mental, spiritual, the physical health. Yes, every day in the city is a test. That's why some people think the gun is the best. But I suggest you put that to rest. Come on, let's solve this mess. You got a choice, you got a choice, kid. You got a choice on weapons.
What's the question? Why you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapons. What's the question? Why you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapons. What's the question? Why you flexing? Here's the answer. Choice of weapons. What's the question? Why you flexing? Here's the answer. Yeah.
On julistaja ja runoilija, toisinaan myös selostaja kuin Höyry Häyrinen. Vielä puuttuu, että sekaan syöksyvät Paavo Noponen ja Susi Kalle. Mutta ehkä juuri siksi hänen vakaumustaan on turha epäillä, varsinkin kun gurun keikoilla ja levyillä parveilee suuri joukko kuuluja nimiä suoraan musiikkimaailman mustista hakuteoksista. Porissa taustalta löytyy muun muassa Bernard Purdy, Soul-rytmien suuri rumpunimi. Foniaan viritteli Miles Davisin entinen suosikki Kenny Garrett. Väliin näppäili kitaraansa brittijätsin ylpeys Ronnie Jordan. Ja helppo oli tunnistaa myös entinen Style Council laulajatar, kaunotar DC Lee. Levyiltä näitä musta musiikin tähtiä löytyy sitten vielä lisää. Aina Chaka Khania, Freddie Hubbardia ja Branford Marsalisia myöten. Eli tämä riittää jo viimeistään vakuuttamaan, että ei ole mistä tahansa helppo heikistä kysymys.
Everybody in the house, all right? We keeping it family all the way to the end. Here we go. Come on, come on, yeah. Yo, here goes something for my flow and how I move. To a death groove, I keep my rep smooth. On the down low, I travel with my mind to the street concrete. Like the gravel, I'm in deep. So I gotta hit you from a real perspective. Cause anyone who's talking that trash, we surely get his. Not the one to be flashy. Cause then we're out of yeah, we don't have to be classy. Down the yeah. Walking down the back streets. You might be walking down the back streets. You might be walking down the back streets. Check it, stupid. While you're out there on the main streets, frontin', your game's weak. So I'm hunting you down, clown. Cause you need to learn something. And all that bluffing won't get you nothing but guilt. No mission fulfilled. Plus there's others who will
get jealous.
How the bacon take clout from you, they'll do it. So that's what I'm about to do. I'll step to it. Strip you of your pride.
and then I stick and rip you up from all sides.
Or possibly I let you slide, slime.
You know,
cause you set your own death in just a matter of time.
What?
Yeah, and I'll be somewhere on the sideline.
You know, and down the back street.
Down the back streets. So when you're looking for me, here's where I'll be.
I'll be walking down the back streets in your vicinity.
See, I've been out here for a few.
So all that you're doing ain't really nothing new.
Ain't nothing new.
I peep the way you always perpetrate.
You're so phony.
You make me wanna regurgitate. Since you're riding so high, you're bound to fall while I
stand tall.
You don't get no props at all out here.
Yeah. A little something, something for you and yours. Who knows about the history of jazz? Check this out. 2, 3. And its roots are in the sounds of the African, or should I say the mother, bringing us back again. From the drummer on the Congo, it came with a strong flow and continued to grow. Feet move to the beat of the tabalo. Now dig the story and follow, for then it landed on American soil. Through the sweat, the blood, and the toil, it praised the Lord, shouted on chain gang. Pain they felt, but it helped them to maintain. Scott Joplin's ride, Bessie Smith's blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news. Reggae was smooth, and all the listeners in, fulfilling the needs, and planting the seeds of a jazz thing. So let me hear you say jazz it up! King Oliver's groove was a train running through to Chicago, bringing the New Orleans groove. But with Satchmo Blues, the audience knew. Basin Street Blues was the whorehouse tune. It was music, great to history, great to romance, to with a lot to say, relaying the message, revealing the essence of a jazz day. So one more time and say yeah. The first bebop, the real bebop. So let me talk about this bird. Give it the word, defining how a beat could be so complete. Playing with ferocity, fitting with the logic. About an anthology and anthropology, and even epistemology. And this is real history. Thelonious monk, unmelodious nut. No mistakes were made with the notes he played. His conception was recondite. A star glowing bright among dim lights. The critics did cite that he sounded all right. And Charlie Mingus, such nimble fingers, dropping the bass all over the place. And Max Roach, bam! Cymbals talking, bass drum talking, snare drum rocking, restructuring the metaphysics of a jazz thing. So one more time you say jazz it up!
Jazz it up!
Say don't stop! Train, a man supreme, he was the priest. He was the wise one, the oppression of Afro blue, and of the promise that was not kept. He was a giant step. And there was Ornette Coleman. He was another soul man, the original invisible, playing great music. So you know you gotta use it. A jazz thing. So everybody say jazz thing.
Dead, so don't be misled by those who said that jazz is on its deathbed.
cause when Betty Carter sings a song, ain't nothing going on but simply good music, and you won't refuse it. She's taking her time making the nuances rhyme, and Sonny Rollins, tenor saxophone, reciting poems with a big old tone. Now there's young cats blowing, and more and more people, yes, they will be knowing the 90s will be the decade of a jazz thing. Thank you. Respect. Respect. Thank you. I want you to say, everybody in the house one more time, say hello. Now. Sometimes I be trying with all my might to do what's right. Know what I'm saying? Ha. And I be looking at you. Yeah. One more time.
Looking at you.
Ha ha ha.
Looking through.
Na 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 na. Now as I peer through the window of gloom and everyday living, and all the hardships one faces to make you give it, I dig more intensely, finding greater strength. A lot of heads are empty, I got a greater rank than MCs not aware of situations that don't force one to understand true stipulations. Thou shalt not fight, thou shalt not front. Make it if you want before the battles I've come, cause I'm looking. I'm looking at you, what you wanna do? I'm looking. Hey. Swing it like this. For me, this rap life is real life. I don't have to create some false image to make the crowd get hype. Too many children get the wrong message from clowns that walk around hopelessly lost, thinking that they're the boss. They're in a day, while dope MCs never get the front page. Me, I try to channel my rage as I travel through the city regularly, turning the anger and frustration straight into energy. Yes, you will remember me as the brother who cared and dared to step up with his soul bare, but never fearing, cause I've got instructions from God to go and fight the corruption. So I'm looking. Yes, I'm looking at you. Ha ha. Watch us figure it. Brooklyn style. Check it out now. Like this. My granddaddy always told me to keep the light shining. So as my mic illuminates, you can feel the statement. I'm doubly immersed in a verse, way more than hardcore. I endure, cause in myself, I'm secure. Delivering syllables and selection with profound perfection. Coming back like the resurrection. In this session, I'm professing that those that don't hear and understand never love me. So I plan to take a stand as one who is clearly focused. Plus a man worthy with words, I rock from East New York all the way to the suburbs. The light keeper, knowledge seeker. I switch the stress that's on my mind into the voice that rocks your speaker. And I get deeper than the ocean when I'm looking. Ha. Looking at you. Ha-ha. Looking. Why you looking at me? I want you swing it one more time. Like this. Hey, yo, I'm so ill, I go ill when beats with jazz. Feel my need to express myself like the blues, I can't lose. Weak MCs, they're seeking refuge from my mirage. There's no rescue, and so I look through the madness, find insanity. I'm crazy alert, I never swim in vanity. We do this rap stuff every year. Hey, yo, peace to all of y'all, especially my man Premier. And I'm looking. Yeah. I'm looking at you. While you're looking at me.
Hän on siis uusien aikojen guru, Ja tässä vielä sana sunnuntaiksi, niin kuin guru on sen sanonut. Hip-hop on tapamme vapauttaa jännitystä, päästää pihalle höyryjä, joita nuoriin patoutuu tämän päivän maailmassa. Vuosien mittaan hip-hop on kehittynyt edustamaan tämän päivän tapahtumia katuelämän kadulla todellisuutta.
Baby, 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 baby
Ja hieman toisenlaisena se todellisuus näyttäytyy Rauma Factorilla Branford Marsalisin musiikissa. Soittajana hän on kuuluisen jatsperheen vanhin Vesa, tuttu myös Stingin, Grateful Deadin ja muiden rockin supernimien keikoilta. Ja vielä äskettäin Branford hoiteli ylikapellimestarin virkaa Yhdysvaltojen suosituimmassa keskusteluohjelmassa Jay Leno Showssa. Mutta siinä missä guru julistaa, Branfordin hip-hop soi kieli poskessa ja hymy huulilla. Siksi hän onkin antanut bändilleen proosallisesti nimeksi Buckshot LeFunk. Tässä hienostunutta funkkia täydeltä laidalta. Höystenä scratchia, hip-hopia, jazz-mätäsiä. Mutta lopulta samahan se on, miksi tätä kaikkia nimittää. Tärkeintä on, että seurakunta viihtyy ja lukkareilla töitä riittää. Siellä voihan sielukaskin soittaja olla myös aito sanan julistaja. Aamen.